You are cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
This can't be happening.
Ah, the gardeners?
What happened to you? You're disgusting! There's something very strange about this key.
The summoning key is the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension.
Let's see what this flavor does for me.
There must be a method.
We must hurry. The keepers seek to hasten the collapse of dimensions. This is a room of secrets. Do you know what I speak of? Here we go. The ritual has begun.
Easy there, cowboy. What ritual?
It has to be.
Double points!
Do something!
Then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde?
Then what? Some more monster comes for its babies?
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world. They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. Your world, as it was, is still here. It shifted slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes of themselves, trapped in a fractured shadow of reality.
Hey, you out there. It's whoever was talking to us a minute ago. Can you at least tell us what hell is going on?
Your sacrifice has been chosen. Your answer, Jim. Is this room familiar?
Holy shit!
Familiar? So much as I know something. Right?
What the hell is going on? Where am I?
Oh, you're gonna be sorry!
Help me!
Help me! Don't you dare lay a hand on me!
Oh, I thought the moment had come.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde. Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
Bit by bit, I'm wearing you down. Hey, right in the kisser.
Even the fate of these monstrous manifestations.
I will save you.
Hello? Is someone gonna come get me?
Oh, it scratched me. Well, is that gonna get infected?
Ow. Okay, I got you.
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored. You have blood on your hands.